I've lived next door to Clairvoyant Kim since July of 2018. And when I first met Kim, she came out on her back deck, and I was on mine, and she introduced herself, and I thought, oh great, I have a new neighbor. I had no idea anything about her or what she did. And one day, about three or four days later after I moved in, she came out on her back deck and said, I just want to mention something. And I said, sure. She said, there's a lady with bright red fingernail polish. And I thought, what? And then all of a sudden it dawned on me. That was my grandmother, who passed away in 1977. I have no idea how Kim would know that. There's actually no way she would know that. And it was amazing to hear that. And I'm a bit of a skeptic when it comes to clairvoyance and psychics and all that kind of stuff. But I do believe that there is life beyond. My little chihuahua, Zach, passed away after 16 years. And Kim got to know him. And when he passed away, she was amazing by asking if I needed anything or how I was doing, which was amazing. And I was upstairs in my room and I was packing up a few of his things. And I came across a little tooth of his, one of his canine teeth. And I came downstairs, I went into the backyard, just minding my business, and Kim came out of her house and said, oh, don't lose that tooth. And I thought, how would she know this? I truly believe that Kim has a gift and she helps share what she knows with other people and loved ones. And it's really endearing to me to know that I've had an opportunity to hear some things about people that I have known that have passed, and they've been very specific. I feel really lucky to live next door to a clairvoyant, and even more so that it's actually Kim, because what she says to me and what she can do for other people is genuine, it is heartfelt, and it is true. I truly believe in what she's all about, and I'm glad she's my friend.